face up, cause you're a natural. I beat it out of stone. You got a piece of gold to make it this world. Yeah, you're a natural. Living your life a pro. You got a piece of gold. Yeah, you're a natural. Will somebody let me see the light within the dark trees shadowing? What's happening? Looking through the glass, found the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Caught until it bleeds out of world without the peace, facing a bit of.
The War Goddess! For much of Ember Moon's success. And Corey, we should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
For this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Capture the glory and combat befitting of a war goddess.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Man.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer. Kick!
Oh, right in the back.
Watching Ember Moon the past few years, Corey, one thing I've learned is that her drive to succeed may be unmatched.
I don't disagree, Cole. It's that drive that makes her so hard to defeat and nearly impossible to game plan for. How do you prepare for a woman who refuses to lose?
Wasn't expecting that.
Neckbreaker! As Corey mentioned, preparing for Ember is not easy, especially given that she has no quit in her. But that said, Byron, perhaps replicating what Shayna Baszler did to Ember at TakeOver New Orleans would be a good approach.
Well, as vicious as it may sound, if Ember refuses to quit, you might have no other choice than to render her unconscious. Dropkick hits the mark.
Looks like she wants to win early. And guys, that was close.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Oh, what an elbow high on the chin.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, trying to sneak one. And guys, that was close. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
She's feeling the hurt here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh man, that hurt the back, spine rattling. Moon really hitting up here.
She's got the skill to go on runs. Now we'll see if she has the stamina.
Handstand.
Wow, fantastic ability from
Ember. And Ember Moon tries the early cover.
One, two.
And a kick out.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Perched up top.
Big miss right there. Look at this. She's going to get it. Kick out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars. Oh. Right punch!
Jarring.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Jump slam.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, what a boot.
Looking at it here.
One, two.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
And we continue.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Ooh, impressive counter. Oh, again! Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Going to the top rope once more.
Drop kick.
Now with complete control. Sidewalk slam. And a pin attempt. And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
And Ember move. Too quick.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
This changes her fortune there.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Nasty drop.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
No, oh, that was so close.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
This can't bode well.
Bang! If that's not it, I don't know what is.
The night could be over for Ember Moon.
She just will not go away.
Uh-oh, somersault leg drop.
So good.
Very so accurate. Good. Very accurate.
She is fading rapidly now.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. She's got her in her sights.
Something big.
Oh, my goodness. This is not good.
She is queuing it up again. That can certainly do it. Let's see if it's really over. Open your eyes again to Ember Moon's tenacious offense.
Oh, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback!
Fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
Getting interesting here.
She's calling her out.
She just created a prime opportunity.
Jeez, I don't like Ember Moon's chances in this one.
Corey, check this out. She's got the shoulders down. Too close for cover.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Clothesline knocked out, followed by an elbow.
This is incredible.
I can't believe the superstar's even in this match at this point. Steps through. Ooh!
This pace is hard to follow.
And she's back in the ring now. Hip toss. Slam!
One of the best to ever do that move. Even more devastating this time.
I see where she's going with this.
She is queuing it up again.
Let's look at this again. Can you believe it? It's all over. Take a look at how the war goddess fell in battle.
Look at her go. Who could forget this?
We'll be right back.
Well, this match will continue. I'm not sure that's a good thing.
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win.